Starbucks says it is raising pay and improving working conditions in its U.S. stores. Now get this right here. All workers will now earn at least $15 an hour, with plans to raise that to $23 an hour by next summer. The company says it's also testing ways to streamline service and make scheduling more flexible for folks. Those changes in response to some Starbucks workers trying to form a union, something the company is against.